I'll drive. Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
Hay algo. Oyen o no. ¿Qué chingados estará pasando aquí? Zona segura.
Coopere, todo saldrá bien.
Pinche cabrón!
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. ¿Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón! What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing? He's at Atoya Farm. Go on! Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you!
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
getting a position. Ready to fire.
Let's get moving. Cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
I'm moving to position. Good to go. Enemy down. Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun, near that sandbag emplacement.
Buckle up, people. Fire.
Roger.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I copy.
Fire, fire, fire. Fucking hell!
Coming up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
Órale, a moverse.
Drone is airborne. Spotting another Tango. Tango number 3. That makes 5. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
We got a couple of narcos next to the barn. They've seen us. I'm shooting these fuckers. That tango's down.
That's it, we're clear.
Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien. La rebelión no perdona.
Hola, los más chingones. Agárrenme como el primer sueño.
Todavía no estamos a salvo. Pero Dios le pagará esto que he hecho.
¿Qué pensará mi familia? ¿Se acordará de mí?
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here. Weapons case over here. been wanting one of these. There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
You really ought to let me drive.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
Thank you.
staircase here.
Hey.
Ah, I can use this.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a...
There were four people in the room the night DEA agent Ricky Sandoval was murdered. El Sueño, the head of the Santa Blanca cartel. Ricky. And the last two were La Yuri and El Polito. Yuri and Polito met at a poor state-run hospital in Chiapas, where El Polito was doing his residency and La Yuri worked as a nurse. It was love at first sight. From the first moment their eyes met, they were inseparable. A love like no other. One day, a buchón named La Plaga walked into the ER, all shot up. It was touch and go for a while, but Yuri and Polito were able to save his life. La Plaga was grateful, He showered them with gifts, invitations to the most exclusive parties, even a new car. And after a while, La Plaga made Yuri and Polito the personal medical staff of the Santa Blanca cartel. But that wasn't their main job. See, Yuri and Polito know about the human body. They know how much pain a person can endure before he'll die. They know how to keep a person alive and awake so they can feel the pain. And most of all, they know how to inflict that pain. That's what they do in Itaqua province. When Santa Blanca captures someone that refuses to talk, the Yuri and El Polito make them talk. They break people. Like I said, there were four people in the room the night Ricky Sandoval was murdered. Sueño, Ricky, Yuri, and Polito. They kept Ricky alive while Sueño tortured him. Non-stop for 47 hours straight. They broke Ricky Sandoval. Then Sueño executed him.
Key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on the chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel... We track them down, we take them out.
Cartel metal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this. I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these.
come.
Nomad, I've got Pacatori on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pacatori now?
Katari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
All right, good to go.
What the hell happened here?
GPS says the place is named Yopil.
I don't see any signs of fighting. It's just a ghost town.
I suppose either the cartel or the dogs chased everybody off.
Ready. Call the shot.
Ready?
They're
open fire.
Wilco, taking a shot. He's gone. They're onto us. Stay quiet.
Well, that was messy as shit.
Let's go.
Engaging. We got more tangos rolling up. Clear. I'm cool. Let's move.
Have a shot. Engage.
Yeah.
Get ready. Fire.
Roger.
You guys ready? Fire.
Copy.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Roger. Going on. He's dead. Better not roll this thing.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. I've got eyes on a captain.
Hang back before they spot you. Opening fire!
Deploying drone. Fire!
Copy.
Got nothing to shoot at. Target eliminated. We're clear over here.
Rally up, people.
Roger, move it.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
I'll fly.
Hola, amigo. You hear anything about the cartel around here? Where they are, or things like that?
Back it up, back it up!
Gracias.
Mierda, chingada madre! Hay un putero de soldados gringos acá! Mátenlos!
They know we're here.
Marking a captain. Clear. How you guys holding up?
We rattled somebody's cage.
Sniper, down, down!
Rally on me.
Roger that. Engaging tangos. engaging Tangos.
Take cover!
Shit. This document mentions an UNIDAD captain who sends prisoner to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an UNIDAD firebase.
Órale, raza, hay alguien.